Hey guys, it's me Alina. Welcome to my channel. So today I will be sharing a cute monotone makeup look. So without any further ado, let's get started. Now before starting, I do not wear makeup. For makeup, I just have the basic things like kajal, eyeliner, mascara, lipstick, and that's all. Now why I said it monotone, because I used one lipstick to do my eyes, lips, and blush. So yeah. This is how my bare face looks like. So let's start with a piece of ice cube. Take a piece of ice cube and gently rub it all over your face. This will reduce the puffiness and it will make your skin tighter and glowing. Now do not wipe it after using the ice cube. Just let it dry on its own.
5 minutes later.
Once the water is dried on its own, now let's move on to moisturizer. For moisturizer, I am using Nivea Soft Cream. Now you can use product of your own choice, but in case if you are interested what I am using, I will be linking them everything in the description box. You can check it. Also, after this, I am not going to apply any foundation or concealer, but if you want, you can go ahead and do your base. Next, for my lips, I'm using Himalaya lip balm. Now let's move on to eyebrows. For eyebrows, I'm using ADS eyebrow pencil. Now I will quickly fill it up using a brush. Now I'm not going in details to how I fill in my eyebrows because I already have a detailed video on that. You can check it if you're interested. So the eyebrows are done. You can leave it here, but I like to go in with a thin layer of mascara because I do not thread my eyebrows, so I have longer hairs. So just applying a thin layer of mascara keeps them in place, so why not? Once the coat of mascara is semi-dried, I use a clean mascara wand and brush up my hairs in upward direction. This just gives that brushed up eyebrow look, which looks very very beautiful. Next, I'm using this bright orange lipstick to draw a thick eyeliner using a brush. So this is how the eyeliner looks. I will be back after doing the other eye. And this is how it looks. Now I will use the same bright orange lipstick as a blush. Also, do not forget to use some color on your nose as well, because this just binds the whole look together and also it looks cute. Next, curl your lashes and use one or two coat of mascara. Now for mascara, I am using Lotus Herbal Mascara. For highlighter, I am using Biotic Sunscreen Lotion. This lotion gives a within kind of a glow which looks very natural and beautiful. As you can see, I swear by this product. So now go ahead and highlight the usual parts of your face. And lastly, for lipstick, I'm using the same lipstick that I used as eyeliner and blush. Just use a little bit of it and it is done. So this is how my makeup look turned out. Very dewy, very simple and cute. So So guys, that's it for the video. I hope you like it, and if you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and thank you so much for watching my videos, and take care. Bye bye.